I know Gator was the last thing on my checklist.
A woodpecker.
Oh, a woodpecker?
Yeah. No, I see him all the time pecking on my house, the same type of woodpecker, so
yeah.
I don't get that excited about him.
Yeah, sure.
I know, but it was the woodpecker that pecks on our house.
Yeah.
When the day we were leaving, it was pecking on the window. I think what you do, you recorded the gator.
Well, there was nothing to record, but I was trying to get an angle on him. And when everybody descends on the place and I'm fighting with the camera, I can't capture the action. Camera, you know, I'd be in and out if I wasn't pressing through the plastic.
Watch the left side of your, middle side of your spray skirt. Just pull it down over the lip.
I don't want to be so interested in the subject that I take it out of the case.
Yeah. I guess those are the glass bottom boats right there. I know Clint is kind of in a rush because he's gonna pack up, I think, and go pick up his wife, and they're gonna go to Jekyll Island.
We have an engagement.
So I told him that we had dinner scheduled. That'd be nice to pack, to get the kayaks on the trail and then get cleaned up and head to dinner. But that was nothing short of amazing that we met Nick the way we did, and then see him, of all people.
Another guy walking by.
Uh-huh.
I looked at him and I said, that guy looks like that same guy. And I looked again under his hat. And I said, well, look who's here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was nothing short of amazing.
We could have pulled in 5 minutes earlier or 5 minutes later.
Uh-huh. Look at the water level on that tree. That clump of trees right there. No, I'm saying it's lower.
Oh. Oh, yeah. But that's what I'm saying.
Uh-huh.
You don't think it absorbs its way up? You think the water is actually higher?
No, I'm saying maybe when it rained, or that might just be the natural stain on that tree, but if I'm looking at the other trees to see if I see the water level mark on them. Uh-huh, from soaking up all the water.
Uh-huh.
That's a thought.
And if it's not wet, you know it's dry. It's starting to
a spring.